Are your employees using company-owned mobile devices? Do you want your organization to be able to manage the entire work device? Did you know that all app data and settings can be monitored and controlled? If you'd like to take advantage of these features, then Android Enterprise for a fully worked managed device is the way to go. Hello, my name is MJ, and I'm a principal instructor here at SOTI. In this video, I'll show you how to enroll devices into SOTI MobiControl as worked managed devices using Android Enterprise Enrollment. Let's dive in. For this enrollment, we'll be using an Android Enterprise binding, which needs to be set up before the enrollment process begins. Important note, an Enterprise binding is only necessary if you plan to use the managed Google Play Store to distribute apps to your Android Enterprise devices. The managed Google Play Store is a complementary component of the Android Enterprise program that allows EMM administrators to have full control over the choices of apps deployed, as well as any future updates. If you're not familiar with this, please watch our video, How to Add Android Enterprise Bindings to SOTI MobiControl, for detailed steps on how to set this up. Let's start enrolling. The first step is to create an Add Devices rule in SOTI MobiControl. Note, in the console on the top left, click on the hamburger menu, select Rules, and then click on the Android Plus tab. On the left-hand side of the screen, right-click the Add Devices and then click on the Create Add Device rule, give it a name, and then click Next. Now, choose the device group that the device will be automatically enrolled in. Either select the device group manually or choose to place the enrolled device into a device group according to the existing user group settings. In this case, we will manually select the device group and click Next. Here, pick the desired device group that the devices will appear in when enrolled. Next, select how to authenticate the device during enrollment. The first method is to leverage your directory service like Azure AD or an identity provider like SOTI Identity. This will ensure that only the people from your organization can enroll. The second method is to enter a password during device enrollment. Create the password here. Finally, you can choose not to have any verification, and anyone with an enrollment ID will be allowed to enroll their device into MobiControl. At the bottom of this menu, you can confirm the certificate authentication authority. Since we are using SOTI MobiControl, this will be populated by default. In this video, we will select No Password Required and click Next. Now you can choose to enable Terms and Conditions. Enable the checkbox at the top and then select your terms and conditions using the drop-down menu. For now, we will leave it disabled. During the enrollment process, the Android OS will ask the user to accept permissions on what the MobiControl agent can do. However, we can save time and grant these permissions automatically. Let's keep them all checked and click Next. Choose the managed Google Play Store account available for enterprises. Click the drop-down option and select the enterprise binding you have created. Here, I will use the binding that was previously created named SOTI. Next, decide where to download the device agent from, either through the Google Play Store or directly from the MobiControl server. You can also pick what instructions will appear during device enrollment on the device. Here, I'm going to leave the default, which is Android Enterprise, and click Next. Now, let's specify what the device names will look upon enrollment. You can use a combination of text and/or macros to follow any naming convention in your organization. In our example, every device enrolled will be labeled as warehouse with a 5-digit number added incrementally. Some manufacturers and devices need a plugin to have additional functionality available specifically for MobiControl. So if that's your case, here you can enable and manage plugins. In our case, we will stick with the default and click Next. Finally, this is the summary page of your device enrollment rule. Take a look and do a final review. You can also click on the Advanced button to get additional settings on how and when to deploy this rule. For now, we'll skip this. Click Finish and the Add Device rule will be created and active. You'll also be presented with an enrollment ID and an enrollment URL that you can email to your users. Now, let's enroll the device. For the device to be enrolled as a work-managed device, the Android Enterprise Device Agent must be downloaded during the initial device setup. If you download the agent after the setup is complete, it will only be activated as a work profile device. If this is the case, you'll have to factory restore the device first. This is an Android Enterprise requirement. Now, we enter the SOTI EMM token identifier, and it will download the SOTI MobiControl Android Enterprise Device Agent and install it. This will also add a Google account and launch the agent on the device. The SOTI MobiControl agent will prompt for the enrollment ID or enrollment URL. Simply follow the instructions in the Device Agent Configuration applet. And there you go. The device is now enrolled to the SOTI MobiControl as a work-managed device. Now, let's check out our freshly enrolled device in the console. Right away, we can see that the device is already enrolled into our MobiControl instance. Now, we are ready to fully manage all the features of the enrolled device. In just a couple of minutes, I've shown you how to enroll an Android-powered device as Android Enterprise Managed into SOTI MobiControl, so you can speed up your deployments as well as have full control over all the devices in your mobile fleet. Thank you for tuning in. And if you find our content valuable, please don't forget to subscribe to our channel to get the latest updates. To learn more about how the SOTI One platform reduces the cost, complexity, and downtime of your business-critical mobile and IoT operations, visit www.soti.net.